in danger.
It's dangerous.
If Mr. Jones should wake up.
Mr. Jones is coming. He will be here soon. He will take my life. The life of the oldest pig here. You will see him hanging, bloodless, like your brother Snowball. Like your mother, Polo.
Death comes to all hands. Get to the point.
Too many of us are killed. Pigs make good eating. All of you, the minute your usefulness comes to an end, you are slaughtered. No animal knows the meaning of happiness after he is a year old. No animal is free. The life of an animal is misery and slavery. This is true.
This is true.
It need not be. This farm of ours can support a dozen horses, dozens of cows, hundreds of sheep, and all of them living in comfort and dignity.
This is impossible.
This is true, Murdoch. You know it is. And why do we not live this way already? Because of a single word. Man. Man is the only creature who consumes without producing. He takes and he gives nothing back. You cows. What has happened to the milk that should have fed your calves? Every drop of it has gone to man. The hens. How many eggs have they laid? How many have hatched? You, Clover. Where are your balls?
All gone.
Jones took them.
You remember that, Boxer? Remember their screams as they were taken away?
I remember.
All of them.
Mr. Jones cares for us.
Sugar.
You feed him well. Mr. Jones is my friend.
Believe me, you are mistaken. And know this, when your legs tire, even you, Boxer, will be taken to the knacker and your bones boiled down. Even you, Molly, will be slaughtered when you can no longer look pretty pulling his car. You dogs, with your sharp teeth and your warm kennels, what happens to you when you grow old?
We retire.
We're sent out the homes to live in peace. Or to sit by the fire in Mr. Jones' kitchen.
This is true.
This is true.
This is a lie. I am older than any of you. I remember what happened to your mothers and fathers when their legs grew tired and their fur grew grey. Jones tied a brick around their neck and drowned them in the pond. Do you remember this, Benjamin?
I do. I saw them drown. I see many such things, but such is the way of the world.
No, it isn't!
What should we do?
Why are you telling us this?
Because you accept this life too easily, Snowball! All of you do. All of the evil in this world springs from the tyranny of human beings. Everything we make, everything we produce, everything we breed would be ours if it weren't for man. Last night, I had a dream. It told me that animals can be free. This is why I called you here. My days are nearly done, but yours are not. You want to know what you should do? You must fight. Rebellion is the only way to freedom, and it will come! This is true!
This is true!
Listen! Remember this. You must not become like man. Whatever goes upon two legs is an enemy. Whatever goes upon four legs or has wings is a friend. Do not become like man. Do not wear his clothes. Do not sleep in his bed. Do not trade with man. Do not touch money, or tobacco, or alcohol. No animal must ever kill another animal. All animals are equal.
Freedom! 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 Freedom!
began, in all the history of the world, there had been nothing stranger than this. No rebellion more important, no protest more shocking.
I sleep more than I eat these days. And when I sleep, it is those early days I dream of most. When we change the world, and before the world changes back again.
They're all dead now. Jones, Snowball, Molly. We are the lads.
I'll tell you what I can, but my memory is not what it was. And whenever I think back to those days, what I always come back to is the music. Jones played it, then others too. It seemed to begin with a storm and the death of our major. Or perhaps nothing at all, and this is also madness. I can't shake free of it.
I had no part in the rebellion. Why would I? Cats are survivors, not protesters.
Listen,
old Major was dead.
But dawn was coming.
It is morning on Manor Farm.
You've been here all the time, gentlemen. What's your opinion?
There was a Mr. Jones before this one, and there was one before that. Get rid of our Jones, and another will take his place. That's life as I know it.
Old Major was wrong then.
Donkeys don't really do rebellion. Work is what there is. Nothing ever changes.
Yes? Ravens are also intelligent, not the types of those.
Miss Moses, you're all so clever.
And so are cats.
That goes without saying.
Yet neither cats nor ravens are there to do what we pigs have done. Do you want to know?
Tell us! Tell us!
Watch. Spear? See? Now it says animal farm.
You can fight.
We've let you fight, Moses. Pigs are clever. Told you.
It's unnatural. This is not what happened. This is the explanation.
We decide who we are now. Or maybe show yourself. We can show you.
I saw the best of all the reading of writing.
There is only one God now. Animalism.
What I heard on two legs is heaven. What I heard from four legs or half wings is a friend. No animal shall wear clothes. No animal shall sleep in a bed. No animal shall drink alcohol. No animal shall kill any other animal. All animals are equal.
Sheep tell us something.
Four legs good, two legs bad. Four legs good, two legs bad. Four legs good, two legs bad. Four legs good, two legs bad.
She has lost. Not anymore.
These hats, this what these canes, they are all badges of slavery. They have no place on Animal Farm.
Buy them! Buy them! Buy them! Buy them! Buy them!
We will destroy them all!
We shall buy them, but for now, take them away.
The farm is ours, comrades. Now it should be run fairly. All animals are equal!
first, Clover?
Well, Boxer and I have been talking, and we would like to donate our share of the food every Thursday to the old school race.
But you will go hungry.
Don't worry, Doc. I will work on it.
Your generosity shames us all.
We need to remember who's back for all of this. Bow your heads for the system, bow your heads for cracklers. Today we work, but one day we shall have fields of our own. There shall be no hunger, no want, no pain, no fear. Those who witness the truth shall receive the truth. In the mountain we shall all be free. Witness!
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 Blessed are those who witness the truth. Amen.
Are you done now?
You
heard, Brother Napoleon. We'll be dark soon, so keep it brief if you will.
Certain. The raven is alive.
I have not.
My turn. I have a proposal. Our lives can be made better if we construct a windmill.
Not this rubbish again.
I have drawn the plans. It'll free us to relax. All the knowing and power can be done with us alone.
All listen. Mrs. Jones's radio had been found and crackled into life. Jones was a laughingstock. His farm was being run by animals. And all over the country, the revolution had begun. Animals everywhere were rebelling against their owners. Sheep were breaking down hedges. Bulls turned savage and chased their farms. Packs of escaped animals were roaming the countryside, searching for animal farm.
They're not be shot!
The rebellion is happening. Actually happening.
We must prepare for the refugees. Murdoch, we need to take the victims right away.
Rubbish!
Our brothers and sisters are coming to join us. Together we can make this farm even stronger.
We cannot eat.
If we had a windmill, we could. And with their help, it could be a mill in no time.
Yes. 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 You will never find us without help. I can do that.
Today is Sunday. We have one more duty. Murdoch?
Yes. Meeting time is over. Let us sing together Beast of England. Our song of freedom.
Beasts of England, beasts arise from every land and track. Arise and end this slavery, no whips upon our back. And I'll sing hallelujah, you'll sing hallelujah.
You were so optimistic. You would have thought that we would have seen what was coming. But we didn't. The fighting between Napoleon and Snowball kept us looking inwards, but we ought to have been looking out, so that when the attack came, none of us were ready. Jones is here!
Don't be afraid. We've been here before. Be brave.
Why don't you go first, Snowball? Did you really think I'd give my farm over to a bunch of animals?
Thank you.
skirts. But Snowball was our hero. She won every debate. The farm was hers. Only one issue remained, the windmill. The time of the final vote was set, and everything looked positive. And then the world turned upside down again.
Molly, I have something very serious to say to you. This morning, I saw you looking over the hedge to advise on the demand for Frederick's. A man was there. I'm almost certain he just walked into it.
What?
And I'm almost certain he gave me something.
Give me sugar if you want to know. A single one.
Man is the enemy, Molly. Too late for that.
He knew a beloved boxer. He loved it, don't he? It's so cool for revolution. All I see is starvation and hard work.
And freedom.
And misery. And nothing but hunger and cold and no one to feed me and no one to talk to me. And all I have is nothing and nothing and nothing. What is it all for? There are more animals on the way. Moses has flown off to find them. Refugees coming here to take my stall and eat my hay. Where will it all end?
What else did my meat to you, Molly?
What's the matter? Oh, right. Here it is. Satisfied now? Are you going to go and tell Snowball?
Ruin for your hair.
Not only that. I liked it, I like him. I want to be pretty again. I want to be needed.
You want to be a slave.
What to you, Clover? Your hooves are splitting from falling grass. Your coat is grimy. Our food is dry and dusty.
Just you wait till we're with them, Phil. Snowball said it would get better and...
I don't want to. It's not better. It's not going to get better.
Problem?
Yeah.
You don't tell your heart help.
You wouldn't understand, Spooner.
Rules are made and kept. That much I know. Therefore, our own good.
Like the milk you mean, I know exactly where it goes. It doesn't go to the sheep, to the cows, or to Molly. It goes to you, the pigs.
Of course it does. It's brain food. If we don't have it, then we can't think clearly. And if we can't think clearly, Mr. Jones could return. Surely you don't want that.
No, of course not.
Sensible girl. Coming to the debate, it'll be a real humdinger of a show. Napoleon versus Snowball, vote for the windmill, plus a bonus. You'll see.
It's open to the ball, sir!
Do not open the gate!
Let them in!
We haven't agreed.
No need for the gates, Snowball. No need such you and Napoleon. Open the gate! Over here. This is madness. We can't vote without a friend of the page.
I'm done.
we talk. Does anyone here want to talk? See? No.
More living means you can build the wing more faster. These new
No cheating now. Lips sealed. Take the vote in our lock. All in favour of building a windmill, all against. Like that. Because this has all gone far enough. It ends now.
Very well. The final vote. All in favour of building a windmill, please signal. All against?
Well, that looks pretty clear. Now, this is.
But you should discuss both sides and.
Stop! There is no point in debate. You have made that obvious. So, come on, let's see your true colours. Let's see your trotters hide. Let me see you wave your hooves and shake your heads. Let me see you. For all those who want to admit this rabble of unwashed, voracious, life-eating outsiders into our community, declare it right now! Come on! Vote!
Please, we don't want
to... I said vote!
That's how you want to do it! We can talk! We can
talk! I've had enough. I've had enough, you snow.
Lord is a witness for my soul. The Lord is a witness.
Did you see that? The podium is everything.
I know.
Snowball was a traitor all along.
And she drafted Snowball. You bowled him with her.
Napoleon has opened my eyes. Snowball was a traitor.
We believe in him, don't you?
Colonel, we can do anything. You and me side by side, we can change the world. Our children will live in ease and comfort.
The weather is changing. Winter's coming.
Then you must work harder. I must work harder. We must all work harder. For Animal Farm.
Tell me how did you feel when you come out the wilderness with you?
More.
Exactly. Oh, let's not go that way again. more. Yes, I'll take a spare. And tiptoe back to civilization before you put your filthy little trotters near my clothes. Good. I go now. Bet I do. Oh, wait, I almost forgot. A little prezzy. A gift for you. Lovely. Bye-bye, then.
The big question is, how much money is one penny? How much food does one penny really buy?
You were brave.
She smelled vile. And that outfit, I would not have let her anywhere near the farm looking like that. She looked ridiculous. Although, I quite like the hat.
Open it then.
That, my dear, is whiskey.
On my way to Canaan land, I'm on my way to Canaan land. On my
first!
Sir, this is a good sheep she's hand.
What have I done?
It's obviously been a mistake, sir. The
charges are all written down.
I can't read.
Well, if it isn't you, then perhaps you're telling me this is one of your family.
I have your name written down. All sides to change it.
See my sadness. I understand, dear Caps, why you may not wish to forget Peace of England, but it was Snowball who taught you. Am I right?
Yes.
And this sheep here, she has been telling you not to forget it. Am I right?
Yes.
But you will forget it, because you are not traitors. She is. Am I right? It's all gone very quiet. Am I right?
Yes, yes!
Take the sheep.
Waggle it over the fence. That will show them.
Which is why I'm buying their produce at a ridiculous price and giving them fish food in return. Soon they will have nothing of value left to trade. And then, ta-da! Hunger, desperation, revolution, surrender. Farm is yours and pork chops for tea.
Smart. You're a smart head on your shoulders.
Although, it's not like I've got anything against them personally, mind. Some of them aren't bad individually, as animals go. But put them together and trouble follows. And I don't want your trouble coming over onto my farm.
They're not like us, Mr. Frederick. Trouble is inevitable unless you get rid of them.
Say that windmill. It's a nice little building, that. But I've got my cows staring over the fence at it all day long. Even the dogs have lost their bites. It'll be making them a nice bit of income before the summer's out if we're not careful.
Patience! Hear me out!
Go on.
So many people say I got the whiskey out. Just let me have a little wine. Lord, to get some of us get one through the fire. Must be making moonshine.
But nothing lasts.
victory! We have won!
We have not!
Jones has fled, Frederick has fled, their guns are no match for us!
Hail the Baron! Hail the Baron!
Leader!
We have won! Victory! Let me hear it! Victory!
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 I hear your cries! I hear your cries! But we see who to blame. Snowball has done this to us. We have been betrayed! This is our day. One thing I know above all else, is that if we stand together, we are strong. Animals united will never be defeated. This is our day. They thought they could take it from us, but they have not. They thought they could kill us with their guns, but they have not. They thought they could crush our spirit, but they have not. They thought that we, as the voice of freedom, could be silenced, but we cannot. I am here. And I will lead you to triumph over the enemy. I promise you, the windmill will rise again. That we cannot be defeated, because our cause is true and just. We will rise again. The windmill will rise again. We will triumph. Animal Farm is forever.
Summer is calling my name.
You're the big one. Gosh, a wise look of you. Just make my way, will you? Pigs that swallow, people don't. Of course, I've known of you during my time with gentlemen. Hello, pig.
This is the woman. She thinks we're stupid.
Like the whiskey, do you? Me, come, bring money.
Is she Jones or old friends?
I don't know. Maybe both of them. Or maybe she's that either.
Eggs?
No eggs!
Mine, this one speaks as well. You say good, good. Brother.
Brother?
It's a way of saying she finds you intelligent and impressive.
Smart woman. Money!
Eggs, money, money, food. That's how it works, Piggy. You need to trade to eat. Windmill. Go! And I'm going to run in blind, aren't I?
Let me. Windmill. Gone. Jones. Boom. Death. Victory!
Boom! Yes! No, I don't.
Napoleon.
How do you do, Napoleon?
You? Windmill?
Me? No. Lord, no. Jones. Frederick.
12 eggs. Money?
1/2 penny.
No!
That's all you get from me, Sonny. 1/2 penny. Prices, 4.
Show.
I see. You're offering me something better than this. This is recent, and it can be regular. Good Lord, you've pulled up all the trees along the fence. That's a lot of wood. A lot of wood. And there's more, of course. Well, well, well.
You want, we got, much, much. Give money, give food, give whiskey, not half penny.
We couldn't just jolly wait until you all die off there. I mean, without the wind, it's pretty much bye-bye Animal Farm. And that's the point. But on the other hand.
No money. No this. We burn you. We burn Frederick. We burn Jones. We burn the whole country into the ground until there's nothing left but ash. And all your bosses get rid of us will be done. I will burn every living animal and person on this planet until I let you have this from me.
Got it! Didn't quite get the last part, but I see. Either we deal with you, or boom!
So, egg, how much?
Well, I have to go back and get agreement, of course. But, in light of this, one egg, one penny. Everybody wants to buy 3 eggs. Time for a price hike.
Deal.
Eggs, deal. Wood, deal. And this? Fresh meat. Definitely. Deal.
Deal. Brother.
In the evening.
Is this how they work?
Of course. What are you doing here? Scrap!
Where is she? They've been calling to see us.
Easy, Boxer. Molly was born here. She's the White Meters. Even though it isn't secret.
I can't trust you. Never mind. I can see we're all fine. Now why are you here? The window is gone. The spirit fall. All that work.
We're starting another, Molly.
We're starting.
lamb.
Is that why you came up? Have you brought us food? It doesn't look like you're hungry. So there must be plenty on the other side of the fence.
Come with me. Now, while everyone is asleep, leave this place. I have salt, fresh air, sugar. You're treated well.
You pulled Jones' trap, and you let him ride on your back. You're treated like a slave. Did you learn anything?
What do you think? I'm free. I've seen you toiling day after day, always working. There is no rest day anymore. No Sunday meeting. No retirement. Nothing that was promised has happened, has it? For nobody feels a contentment for any of you. Only obedience and suffering. You're as much a slave as I am. Come with me and give up this folly.
I've had enough, Molly. We are free. The planet is made free. This is true. Freedom means the right to choose. There's no slavery. We choose upon them. Choose to work hard. And choose to go hungry! Open your eyes.
I need that. To speak to the languages. But before I go, ask yourselves one thing. What happens to your dead? Those who died in the Battle of the Women, those who have died recently, what happens to your injured or ill? As you say, I don't know the answer, but something is wrong. I came here to warn you. That's why. I really do miss you. Open your eyes before it's too late. What did she mean?
The dead are buried. The injured are taken care. I have seen them carried to the gate. Someone takes them to safety where it is warm.
Who?
A vet, I think. Someone.
I'm afraid she should never have come.
She is weak, but we are all better off without her. Work is pleasure.
Have you finished that pile of rocks yet?
Yes, sir. I came to finish them.
He's up. I think he's dying. Please, Napoleon, you've got to help him.
There's no such word as can't.
I cannot.
No such word as can't.
Looks like he's had some. What should we do?
Well, he's not dead yet, so, is he? Let's do what we can. Let the cat go. We'll continue chatting later. For now, let the emergency vet in. Morning called her about the chicken. Quick! Get him up! On that board!
Thank you.
love you. Now let me hear.